guys, my name is Genevieve, and today we are making strawberry muffins. The dry ingredients are sugar, flour, cinnamon, baking powder, baking soda, and salt. The wet ingredients are egg, milk, and batter.
And then we have strawberry.
Because we're making strawberry muffins.
Okay.
Hi guys, I already put in all my dry ingredients, and now I am making a hole to put in my wet ingredients in. So I make a hole. I think this hole is big enough. Is it big enough?
Yeah, that's big enough. Okay. Put your milk.
Put in one cup of milk. Make sure to be very careful with the milk. Don't spill too much.
Okay, just dump the milk there. Okay.
Now the other milk. One and one half cup of milk.
Okay. What else?
Then adding the egg.
Okay. Pour all the eggs. We have two large eggs.
Two large eggs into that.
Okay.
Put that there. Then the batter. Okay.
Okay.
And now it's time to stir. Make sure to be very careful while you're stirring.
You need my help?
No, I'm fine. Guys, I put the strawberry in the batter, now I'm stirring. Make sure you're very gentle with the strawberries. You don't want any juice coming out of the strawberries. I'm gonna put the batter in the pan.
We should use ice cream scoop.
Yeah, but we don't have it, sadly.
We have the ice cream scoop, but it's a different one.
We can use it.
Can you start in the other and the side? When you scoop, do it on the side, not on the middle. Can I help you now?
I got it, Mom.
Guys, look at the strawberry muffins. They're so yummy. With my mom's help, I should thank her. So thank you, Mommy.
You're welcome.
I'm gonna try one.
You're gonna try one?
Yes.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna try. Ouch! I'm gonna do this. Ah, it won't work. I'm just gonna do this.
Is this that? Is it daddy is up?
No.
Daddy should try that muffin.
Mmm. So good. You're delicious. Mom, do you want to try some?
It's still hot.
Yeah, I don't care.
I like the cold muffin. Let's see. Oh my god. OMG! Let it cool first.
Bye guys, thank you for watching. Hope you guys make these strawberry muffins. Bye guys.